What's up, Peak Timers? Phil here from Peak Time Racing. Today, we're going to open up and take a close-up look at a brand new 8-car Disney set. There's 8 cars in this set, and we've got all 8 of them here, which are each represented by their own fantasy car. Let's go ahead and open them up and get a close-up look at them. Our first car in this set is the Fast Feline, which represents Mickey Mouse. There it is with the nice artwork on there. Let's go ahead and open it up and get a close-up look at Fast Feline here. So as you can see, we've got some nice colors to it. We've got Mickey Mouse written on the side. I like the color of the wheel tire combination that we have. And then of course, the nice picture of Mickey Mouse just right on the front hood right there. And there's a good look at Fast Feline Fantasy Casting. It's kind of like a sports car, almost looks like a Jaguar type of sports car, kind of concept-y, but still nonetheless very, very nice. Let me know in the comment section down below what you think of Fast Feline and Mickey Mouse. Car number 2 of 8 from the set is the Quick and Sick, which represents Minnie Mouse. There is the nice looking Minnie Mouse right there. Again, some great artwork on the card. Let's go ahead and take a look at the car itself right here. And you can see the pink kind of magenta-ish color, cool looking colored wheels on there, Minnie Mouse written on the side of it with the colored top on there. And there we have Minnie Mouse on the front end. Such a cool looking car. My little daughters are gonna absolutely love this car. We have the big spoiler on the back. We've got chrome is for that exhaust tip right there. Nice looking car overall. There we go. Car number 3 of 8 from this set is Fandango, which represents Goofy. There is little Goofy right there on that artwork, looking good here. Let's go ahead and open up Fandango. And Fandango kind of looks like a Dodge Durango. I mean, you kind of look at it, it's like a two-door Dodge Durango. And you can see right there, there is Goofy on the side. Cool looking artwork for there. All white on the top. And this one is a little bit different from the other ones. The other ones have the character on the front hood. This one's got the writing on the front hood with the character on the side. So a little bit opposite, but nonetheless, still looks pretty cool. I do like Fandango. It's a pretty cool looking casting. And this is definitely a good representation of Goofy. Car number 4 of 8, everyone's favorite dog is Pluto. There's Pluto represented by 16 Angels. Check out Pluto right there, looking so happy. Looks like he's wagging his tail. All right, let's go open up 16 Angels right here. It's a cool looking fantasy car right here. Let's go ahead and have a look. And there we have it. I like the color of it. There is Pluto just right on the side of this one right here. And then Pluto is written on the top, just like that. And there we go, there's the Pluto right there. And this one has a nice big chrome engine on the inside of it. Weird looking front end. I don't know if I really like that. I like the colored chrome type wheels on there, the big blacked out exhaust on there, and blacked out base on the bottom of Pluto. And car number 5 of 8 is Vendetta, which represents Donald Duck. There is Donald Duck on there smiling away. And check it out, that little car. Let's go ahead and pop it open here and get a close-up look at Vendetta. Vendetta doesn't want to get out. Come on, get out of the packaging there, Vendetta. There we go. All right, we got him. We've got him. Here we go. Donald Duck on the side of it right there. Crazy looking car. Looks like a one-seater car. There's the Donald Duck just all on the front right there. Just check out that seat that's sitting in there. It kind of looks comfortable. Nice bucket seat in there. And check it out from the side. We've got big wheel on the rear, small one on the front of it. And you can see it kind of sticking out on the back as well. And I don't know what these weird little slots are right here. It's kind of like mini sunroofs of some sort. Vendetta representing Donald Duck. And our next car is Scoopa DeFugo, which is representing Daisy Duck. Of course, you have to have Donald Duck's girlfriend in here, Daisy Duck. And there it is. She's looking super happy as well. Let's go ahead and open her up right here. And there it is. And this is a cool looking one. It almost looks like it should be like a Batmobile of some sort. It looks like a old 70s race car of some sort. Big scoops right here, which intake all the air when it races down the track. Gold chrome wheels on there. It's actually a cool looking car. I really do like this one. It's been a while since I've seen this car come out from the Fantasy Series for Hot Wheels. Check it out in the back as well. just looks super like an old school futuristic car. I really like it, representing Daisy Duck, and there is Daisy Duck just on the side right there looking fresh. Car number 7 of 8 is Fished and Chipped, represented by Pete. There is Pete right on there. He's looking a little bit angry. He wants to get his way. Oh, good old Petey here. Let's go ahead and pop open Pete right here so we can see Fished and Chipped. And there it is. Check out the cool looking colors on the side of it. It's almost like a satin finish to it. It's not like a matte finish, but it's not glossy. It's kind of a cool satin finish to it. I do like it. Pete written on the side of it, and there is Pete right on the front. He's looking like he wants to get his way. A little bit angry of a character guy though right there. And also, this is a right-hand drive. You can see the steering wheel is on the right-hand side, so that's a little bit interesting, a little bit different. Not sure why Fished and Chipped has it that way, but nonetheless, it's a very nice looking car. Represents Pete very well. And car number 8 of 8 is Horseplay, which is represented with Chip and Dale. There's Chip and Dale right there on there. Look at them. Looks like Chip and Dale are having a lot of fun right there, throwing around their chestnuts. All right, let's go ahead and open up. Here we go. Here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, get out of the packaging. Get out of the packaging there. There we go. There's Horseplay right there. And you can see right on the side, I think, do they have the different characters? So there's one of them right there, and there's the other one right there. I'm not sure which one is Chip and which one is Dale. You guys let me know. So if we look at this is the left-hand side of the car. Who's that? And this is the right-hand side of the car. Which one is that? I can't remember which is the one here. But check out the engine that's kind of going through right on the front right there. We've got the stripe. And there's Chip and Dale just written on the back. So I wonder if Chip is this side and Dale is on this side just because of how it's written. Hopefully that's how it is. But you guys let me know in the comment section down below. But there is the Chip and Dale car. All right, guys, there is all 8 cars that we opened up and took a close-up look of today. Let me know in the comment section down below which one was your favorite. If I had to pick just one, I think I'm gonna go with Fandango and Goofy. I think it's just such a cool looking SUV, and Goofy is such a great character from Disney as well. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.